I do not want future generations to look back and say, never was there a country given such an easy path to greatness that so meekly squandered it for the sake of short-term politics.